Good morning, everyone, from the castle. Oh, you just said that. You keep saying that. As you can see, we've moved some of the decorations up top. We've got our own little living roof up here. Hey, and this time the rocket pad isn't glitched out on the armor. That's really good. This is one of the ones we picked up just north of the glowing sea. Sometimes this rocket pack is over here. Very interesting kind of thing that goes on. As you can see, we have some defenses over here. Got some over here. Let's take a walk around. Got some corn going next to the guns.
Okay, and the commonwealth.
And the more guns. And the robots. And the guns. And down there they have some guns and missiles and water. Quite a good bit of water. Probably not as much as you could do totally if you really want to dedicate yourself to it. Then we got, you know, a couple of Nuka mixers. We're looking for another cat. Got the new stores going on. And all of our people have now been equipped with some sort of ballistic fiber garments. So now some of them are just purchased from Now some of them have been purchased from Tinker Tom, so I don't know if they're fully
Diamond City one of these days.
Full level 5 ballistic fiber. Apparently there's a ghost here that's turning the meat. But hey, well, ghosts are welcome here at the castle. The only guy I can't seem to upgrade is this guy.
You need fixing up. Let's get a look at.
So we're gonna call him the Dirty Doc because he's just got his old clothes. I can't get him upgraded. Can't get anything in there. Let's see. The ghost seems to be turning the meat, not exercising this time. Although other things happen too. We've got a place to get rid of rads. Pool table. Gotta get some balls on it. Yeah, let's take the defenses from back over here. We have an elaborate restaurant going on. Get some lasers over here. This is, of course, our fireworks area. You shoot the thingy, and then it shoots the target. It launches all the fireworks at once. More lasers. Not that I'm expecting much from the ocean, but you never know. And if something should, teleport here onto the platform, it's going to get lasered. And machine gun. Machine gun some more. And here we have, we can set one view of the south approach to the castle. Not a good place to approach if you're not friendly at this point. We have a lot of rockets. A lot of rockets going on.
What a surprisingly pleasant day. Perhaps it will lift your spirits.
We got robots on the cannons, humans on the cannons.
Vast amounts of data regarding the Commonwealth.
You never leave the cannon, okay? You don't leave the artillery. And you look up here. This is still, of course, the south approach. There's hailing all kinds of stuff down on anyone who wants to walk that narrow path and cause trouble. This is good. And of course, we got some more corn going up here. More, weapons. That guy, he looks like he's wearing all clothes, but that's ballistic fiber, believe it or not. It's all set up. We can go down here. Again, more stuff against the south approach. And then it starts to turn. Did anything appear across the way? These guns, yes, they'll shoot stuff in the water, but that's, again, mostly if, let's say, A synth suddenly appeared right here. Not a good thing. We'll continue the perimeter approach here. Now we've got some guns facing the north side of things. Guns and missiles and missiles and guns and more missiles. And go up here. This, of course. A bathroom. Yes, that's right. We've got a bathroom going on here. And it functions. No rads in that water. And we'll pop up here. All kinds of stuff going on. Yes, they're dressed snazzy and largely bulletproof. More missile, more missile, more missile, more missiles. More water, more water, more water. I don't know if you can see down here. They've got... I'm not going to hop all the way down unless I fall. We've got a couple more guns there. We really should give you a ground level look at things. We got power going. Missiles, guns. Some of those guns are really older than some of the stuff that I put in originally. Okay, so we're back around that lab. Let's go to an inner lab here. We've got all kinds of guns here. I think I've shown you the guns that cover this entrance. We'll go through there eventually here. More guns.
Reminder of what we're fighting for.
Guns and robots. That could be a good magazine. Here's the south entrance. Okay, let's say you get up to the door. And you have these guns overlooking you. These guns shooting you in the back. This is going to be an interesting room to be in. Again, I don't know why they're all locked to Mark V versions of the guns. Guns here. The castle. We've got all kinds of stuff up this way. Mostly put this stuff down here just not only to max out the potential for food, but to get XP, I gotta admit. And of course, rockets, lasers, rockets. More stuff around that way. Let's walk. It's easier to walk this way.
I will ensure your safety to the best of my ability.
I'm sure you will. And we'll continue on this way. And let's see, is that lit up? Yeah. We got more water. A couple more guns. Again, not expecting much, but...
Hey, where are we headed?
There will be resistance. Got some more guns going here. Got a guy at the post. More guns, more missiles. If you can sneak your way in here and get past these guys. We have a couple cats.
This is Radio Freedom.
Not much has been done. We've added most of the stuff so you can build things if you want to build things. I've assigned this robot to working the corn. Just because. It'll keep him down here in case we need him. Yes, that's formal wear. But it's bulletproof ballistic fiber formal wear. Former wear? Form all wear. There you go. I can actually talk. Let's go up here and look at the tower, as it were, here. Doobie-doobie-doo. Back around again, and we'll go inside this time. Inside and up. Okay, here we have kind of a rec room, you know, some place to hang. No point in putting a radio in there, because we're broadcasting stuff all over the place. Here, you got, you know, a little bit of a dormitory. These signs, I believe, light up if you put power to them, but they're just too annoying to try and get wires inside. It's just annoying. Some things are good enough for just having, you know, power nearby. Oh, we have some ghosts working here. We have strong ghosts here. And we have at least one settler who's like, I'm not looking. Oh, Minutemen. Okay. You don't want to deal with the ghosts, do you? These are such good weight benches. They work even when nobody's there. It's just great. Pommel horses. You can pommel yourself if you want to do that. That's just... Go up a little further. Got some storage, another little dormitorium here. Go out this side. More guns. Oh yeah. More guns. Go up the ramp. Now this is interesting. This is kind of an indoor 24-hour bright light, you know. I don't want to say greenhouse. Laboratorium? I don't know. The carrot room. So that's the carrot room. And of course, more guns. You gotta protect the carrots. Go around that hall. Up here. Some rooftop corn. Some mutt fruit. More guns. 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 There are a lot of guns. I'd even point out the ones that are on the bridge across the way. There is a good number of them there, too. I don't think there's an approach where if you're not friendly, you could just safely walk. Something's going to be shooting. So when we have the defend the castle missions, I expect it to be over exceptionally quickly. I have to fix that over there, though. That's still floating a little bit. Still, it works. You see what I mean? Let's see.
Identity confirmed.
That's not proper construction, really. It works. And from here, you can see pretty well. Whoa, you get that kind of whoa, I don't want to fall feeling. Did we go through that dorm? I think we went through that dorm, but I'm not sure. It's just a dorm, mostly. That's mostly beds and stuff. You can see Spectacle Island all the way over there. All right, here, let's do
this. Identity confirmed. This unit.
All quiet, which is how we like it.
So you can fast travel and get away from that unit that's ready to serve. Head back. To my offices, the general's quarters.
Nice being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
As you can see, we fixed this up pretty good. We've got our night vision alien blaster on display. Significant guns for the whole thing. I wonder if my character would really put that up on the wall. Maybe as a reminder of what drives him forward. You can see there's stuff scattered all over the place. I had all this set up nicely. People keep coming in and just messing with stuff, so I've stopped cleaning it up. Got the exploration armor with all the lead and the jump pack there. My favorite electrical piece of armor on display in the power armor display case. The Striker, which is a bowling ball gun, which I picked up in Fahaba. That's the Sergeant Ash. Exterminator Shredding Minigun. You got the Enraging Missile Launcher. The Defender's Harpoon Gun. The Big Boy, that's the one that shoots two for one. And we got this going for us.
So much history.
You really kind of locked in a loop there.
I must apologize for the odd noises I'm currently emitting. A consequence of being mechanical in nature.
That's really an odd thing for a robot to say, don't you think? I think the robot would be comfortable with being a robot, but you never know. The psychology of these things is so iffy. Do you jump? That was done again. Okay. Come on up here. Come on down here. Then we can go in through here. We got a good number more beds. We got a Christmas tree going. And back up and around. I honestly don't think I need to do anything more to prepare for the Brotherhood of Steel should things go wrong with them, although I don't plan on aggravating them. Because if they brought that whole blimp over with everybody, I'm pretty sure they're all going to be blasted to smithereens and dumped in the water before they ever even get here. Maybe somewhere down the line we'll do an experiment. We'll do a non-canon session where I just go up there and throw a couple artillery grenades, fast travel back here, and then watch the stuff shoot it down and see how much stuff comes after us. I don't know. Let's still see what goes on there. Not planning that for today. Comment in the description if you'd like to see that. And so here we are. I don't think there is much more I can do. I didn't even go through the old parts of the castle. Where we have, you know... I guess we could. We might as well. Boink to boink to boink. Not through the whole thing. It's too... The caverns are too cavernous. Oh, Cogsworth. Calm down. Chemistry stations we got. We've got... all kinds of extra beds.
Radiation proof and a lifetime supply of power. I couldn't ask for more.
I could build more robots, but they just keep talking. There's Trajectory,
because he's to serve with you, sir.
Assigned over here. And we'll run away from them. Yeah, more beds, more beds, and more beds. Places to sleep. All kinds of stuff going on. Is he working that? Is it Dr. Cogsworth? No, he's just hanging out. He's just filling in where he can. Okay, so what we have here, this is lovely carrot assigned to food. Parents will get where I'm going with that, and I think you'll be laughing. I hope you will. Depends on what shows your kid watch. That's all I'm going to say. And, no, I don't want to store it. What you call it. So we have 25 people here, which I think includes robots. As you can see, they got above standard weapons for the most part. 48 food. And as soon as some of them just get cracking, there'll be more food. 500 power, well over 999 defense. That's just a number. That's just what appears up there. Same for the water. I don't know how much water we have, but it's more than 999. 69 beds. And happiness is 77 in holding. And the size, we could put, I think we had it maxed out, and then I picked up a couple gourds because they were floating. You know, we could probably put them down here. Just to max it out. Let's see, go to food. Resources, food, what was it? We had one extra corn. I know it was there were some gourds. I picked up 4 gourds. Because they tend to float. Does anybody want to eat a gourd? Maybe gourds are really great in the future. I don't know. Gourd. There you go. You get rid of the gourds. Nothing more can be built. We're maxed out. Now we're out of our gourds. Out of our gourd. And that's just... Wee. Yeah, of course.
Maybe
you know,
constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Yeah, I'm glad you're into all that. Of course, home of the Minutemen. That's right. So here, I don't know that I can add anything useful to the castle at this point. There are more beds than you could possibly think about. There's more food. The more people we bring in, the more food we'll have. Could build a couple more robots as farmers at some point. But, I mean, functionally, I think we're there. I don't think we have to worry about the castle anymore in any kind of circumstance. It has been neglected no more. So I'm just going to end this quick video and tour the castle. Yes, it was phenomenally expensive. Paid for by, I don't know, is this 20,000 water? I don't even know. Not even 20,000 bile caps, 20,000 water. It's just a lot of stuff. I've had to use that trick where I shrink the size of the settlement by dropping weapons and then storing them in the workspace here so that it, in the workshop, so that the size goes down artificially. And here we have it. This is the view from my porch. Kicking back, looking things over. Life should be good.
Traveling with you is proving to be quite uplifting.
I'm glad. And on that note, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night. Okay, so I guess we just have a cow on the roof now. That's like a thing.